It is Thursday here on Daily Grace, and you know what that means.
Daily Grace is gonna teach you how to do something.
This is a metaphor for my entire life. Hey guys, it is March Madness! Wow! What does that mean? Good question. I vaguely know what it means. It means all the college basketball teams play each other in basketball, and we choose on brackets who's gonna win. How certain teams got into those brackets, I will never know. I am going to teach you how to fill out a March Madness bracket. I'm gonna teach you by doing it myself. So just follow by example and try and pick up on some of the wisdom that I'm going to be shooting into your basket of your head. Tournament.fantasysports.yahoo.com. Somehow I got there. I don't know how. And I created a bracket called Sports with a Z and an exclamation point. And it's in the groups called Daily Graces. And I think it's a public bracket. So if you are one of the first people to watch this, you can join this bracket with me. And we can compete against each other side by side the way all America should interact with each other. Straight up competition. So let's go through and fill out this bracket. Oh God, it's so big. This is the biggest bracket of all time. I'm only gonna show you highlights of what I choose. Kentucky, West Kentucky. Kentucky's number one, and West Kentucky's number 16. Ooh, I'm gonna have to go with Kentucky. It's not Iowa Street, it's Iowa State. ST, State. Take that to the bank and cash it. And Connecticut. I am going to go with Connecticut because they are in the East Coast. Wichita State and VCU. Oh, I'm going Wichita because that sounds like witches and they must be great at basketball. Indiana and New Mexico State. Ooh, I'm going New Mexico State because they sell turquoise like crazy people. UNLV, is that University of Las Vegas? And Colorado. Ooh, I'm gonna go with Colorado because I had the worst hangover of my life there and still I hope they succeed. Notre Dame and Xavier. A team with an X? Duh, you're getting my choice. Memphis, St. Louis. I'm going Memphis because they have a good barbecue that I can't eat, supposedly. New Mexico, Long Beach State. I'm going Long Beach State. That's wild. Murray State, Colorado. I'm going Murray State. Cause that sounds like a Muppet College. Marquette or BYU? I'm gonna go with Marquette because I like Wisconsin. Cheese is my friend. Missouri, Norfolk State. Norfolk, let's do it. Oh, but Missouri's number two, f it. Kansas State, Southern Miss. I'm going Southern Miss because ain't nobody like a Southern Miss. She's feisty. Vanderbilt or Harvard? Oh, Harvard's so smart, but Vanderbilt is a street in Brooklyn. Ah, I'm going Vanderbilt because it's also a restaurant in Brooklyn and they have really good Bloody Marys. No joke. Wisconsin, Montana. Wisconsin, cheese. Florida State, St. Bonaventure. The name doesn't even fit on the bracket. It gets my vote. Gonzaga, West Virginia. Do you even have to ask twice, Gonzaga? You're going all the way. Creighton, Alabama. I'm going Creighton because that sounds like chronic illness. Temple, South Florida. I'm going with Temple because it's in Philadelphia and I live close to Philadelphia where I'm born and raised. San Diego State, NC State. I'm going San Diego State because you guys gave me the best time of my life at your f***ing zoo. And I owe you this bracket. St. Mary's, Purdue. St. Mary's because every Sunday at brunch, ooh, you get bloody, and I love it. Okay, this is for the final four. Kentucky State, Xavier, Kentucky. Louisville, Murray State, Murray State! Get in there, Muppets! Fluff around! Vanderbilt, St. Bonaventure. I'm going the underdog, St. Bonaventure. I don't even know the end of the word because it's not available on the bracket. North Carolina, St. Mary's. Ooh! I'm going St. Mary's. St. Mary's is gonna be out in the first round. And there we go. I just chose a fucking merch madness bracket. I invite you to do the same, and let's watch March Madness this month, and keep in touch on my blog and Facebook and Twitter, because I'm going to be updating you on how my bracket's actually going. Bye! Who's in the national finals? I'm doing Murray State, St. Mary's. And who wins? Do I choose a national champion? I'm choosing Murray State. All the way. Muppet Town, USA.